Reports of devastating floods in East Africa linked with global warming. Researchers from World Weather Attribution, a transnational research collaboration, applied weather data from Kenya, Ethiopia, and Somalia, and climate model simulations to compare present-day weather conditions specifically between October and December 2023 with pre-industrial times. Their findings revealed that natural weather patterns, the El Niño Southern Oscillation, and the Indian Ocean Dipole, combined with the increase in global temperatures, attributed to climate change, resulted in almost twice the normal amount of rainfall experienced in East Africa during this period. This event was also one of the most intense ever recorded during the last 40 years, resulting in deaths, displacement, and infrastructure damage in Kenya, Ethiopia, and Somalia. The floods came months after the region faced a three-year drought. Our appreciation, World Weather Attribution, for highlighting the devastating impacts of climate change. In heaven's wisdom, may our world leaders take decisive action to address this issue to protect our planet.